I'm hungry.
I don't give a damn.
Look, you seem like a decent feller behind it all.
Then you ain't a good judge of character.
Yeah, well, we'll leave it there then. I mean, there must be enough for me to have a couple of bites. When are you gonna stop with this?
Is that food gonna be ready soon?
Believe me, you'll be the first to know. Morgan?
Mr. Morgan.
Arthur, how's the cigar?
Not bad, but sometimes I prefer a pipe. I've been meaning to get one for ages. I left the old one in.
And Blackwater, I know. Well, if I find one, you can have it.
Well, you are a gentleman, Mr. Morgan. I raised you well.
Oh, don't take too much pride in your work.
Thank you.